2019 NRL footy season kicks off tomorrow night, and no one is more desperate for that whistle to blow than Troy Warner. The Parramatta Eels superfan's obsession with all things blue and gold began when he was just 8. His Parra Cave is now chock-a-block with memorabilia, from old players' boots to decades-old season guides, Eels-branded bottle openers and even dartboards. He even has turf cuttings from famous matches, and Troy invited Eels convert Lachlan Kennedy to check out his Parra treasure cave. What's my scene? What's my
scene? What's my scene? Tell me what's my scene? Well, Troy, thanks for welcoming us to the Parra Cave, mate. This place looks incredible, amazing.
Thanks for that, Parra fans. Welcome anytime.
I feel like I've missed the colour code. I missed the dress code for today. Is there something perhaps in my size in here?
Oh, I'm sure we'll be able to find something. There's plenty to choose from around here, so.
In blue and gold, maybe? Oh,
definitely blue and gold. Take your pick.
All right, let's do a little magic. 1 second. Well, that feels much better. Thank you for that. Lovely. Last year's jersey?
Yeah, last year's jersey.
Wasn't a great year, was it?
No, unfortunately it wasn't.
Wooden spoon. Yeah.
The only way is up. Tell me, I gotta know what's my, what's my, what's
my, what's my scene? So, Troy, how many jerseys do you have, mate? There's so many lining the walls here.
Yeah, I think I'm up to about 65. I guess it's the colours. Love blue and gold. Going to the games, you're part of a family. Being a member, you feel like you're part of the club.
Oh, make me over. So most people have, you know, paintings from their kids, drawings from their kids on the fridge. You've got Nathan Hindmarsh on this one. Bit of a fan?
Yeah, love Hindy. A few photos there, and did a handmade collage of his last game, and actually scored some grass from the stadium that night. And
that's it. It's grass from the stadium.
Yeah, it's grass from the stadium, from the ground there on the last night there. So
there he goes. That looked better for Crowder. He's got it.
First vivid memory of watching a game was the 86 grand final. Just stuck with them from that day, so 33 years.
And Parra won that final, yeah?
They did. That was their fourth premiership.
Done to play the ball. Buckland's a dummy half. He'll go himself, Buckland. He's tackled. A metre from the line. There's the siren. Parramatta have won the grand final.
Mate, you should charge an admission. This place is like a museum. It's amazing.
I had another dream, actually, of if I was fortunate enough to have a house, do like a Parramatta house and just have, you know, merchandise everywhere, because I'm running out of room here.
What does the better half think, mate? Is there too much?
That's probably why it's all out in here.
Because this is the garage.
Yeah, well, that's right. That's right. I don't have anything inside, to be honest with you.
Well, thanks so much for having us here. I've got to ask, though, there is a Parra chant. Can you give us just a touch?
It's pretty simple.
Yep.
Parra! Parra! Parra!
Not surprisingly, Troy has been called the NRL's most dedicated fan, but Troy would give all of his possessions up if his team could just win another premiership. It's been waiting patiently since 1986. Now, if you think you're a bigger super fan than good old Troy there, head to our Facebook page or email us and let us know why you are such a big fan, which team you support, and hopefully we can put you on the telly.